Why do you break me? Have you no pity?
Mother, no.
When the soul quits a body from which it has uprooted itself, Minos judges it to the seventh circle. There, it sprouts, shoots up like a sapling. No body, only the pain. For it is unjust that any soul possess that of which it has robbed itself.
But you don't belong here, Mother. You died of the fever.
Her heart just gave out from the fever. She was too fragile.
I despised your father's cruelty, but I was too weak to defy him. And so I took my own life. And you learned his ways.
Forgive me.
The fault is mine. I had not the courage to protect you. Can you forgive me?
I should have. Mother, why did I lose everything?
Some men change, son. Others become the man they once were, the man they wish to be.
Beatrice was all I had. Why did I betray her?
It is too late for us, son. There is still time for her. Absolve me. My soul belongs to you. You must save Beatrice. She is innocent.
Violence may be done against the deity by denying him in the heart.
The vengeance of God is to be feared, no?
The seven kings who besieged Thebes reside here. They feared not that vengeance.
You how man makes himself eternal. I did what I thought.
Feel contempt for my plea. A living being. No! I fall!
Suffer your sins.
Decide the fate of these souls!
What souls? That is why we fight! They are not us! Fight with me, Crusaders! Spill the blood of heathens! There is no shame! The souls are already lost!
Ah! way! A broken my head!
The Phlegethon, the third river in Hell.
From where do the rivers flow?
On the island of Crete, there is a mountain called Ada, once glad with waters but now barren. Within stands a great figure of an old man, his head fashioned of gold, his arms and breasts of pure silver. At the fork of brass, down from there of iron, except the right foot, which is baked of clay. His flowing tears force a passage in the cavern. Their course is from rock to rock into this valley, where they form Acheron, Styx, and here, the Phlegethon.
And where does it flow from here?
Over the cliff and down, and when there is no more descending, they collect and form Lake Cocytus. There you will see. I shall not describe it.
Francesco! My brother!
You did this to me!
Wait, listen!
You don't deserve to be my sister's slave, let alone her lord. Now pay for what you have done!
Francesco, no!
You're nothing to me now!
Bishop!
I defended you! I'll still defeat you! Bishops lie!
You've got it!